Okay, magandang umaga mga ka-farm. So ngayon nandito kami sa Municipal o Bansalan. Ginawa namin yung ginawa ang awarding ceremony headed by Mayor Edwin Reyes and Mau Municipal Agriculture sa Aldi Sumangil. So tinanggap namin yung certificate of recognition. So inabot sa amin ngayon lang, kakatapos lang. So nagpapasalamat pala ako sa lahat ng mga staff dito sa Municipal Bansalan and also sa Agriculture Bansalan, na sa lahat ng staff na nag-support sa aming ceremony awarding ngayon. So maraming salamat po, especially sa mga kasamahan po ni Mayor Edwin Reyes Vice Galingan and also the colleague niya sa mga konsyales niya. Yan, salamat sa inyong lahat as buong staff ng Municipal of Bansalan. Maraming salamat. So once again, maraming salamat pala sa lahat na nag-follow, nag-subscribe sa aking munting vlog Don's Ka Farm, at nag-share sa aking Facebook page sa Don's Ka Farm, na walang sawang nagsuporta. So lagi na lang tatandaan, pagsasaka, paghahanap buhay sa kabukiran na may kaakibat na paputik ta sa kalikasan. Happy farming everyday. Thank you.
Philippine Coffee Quality Competition under the Speciality Arabica held at World Trade Center, Pasig City. Your dedication and commitment to support the agency program and projects has inspired us to do more for the benefit of our coffee farming communities. Given this 19th day of June 2023 at the Municipal Hall Lobby, Bansalan, Davao Sur. Signed, Sir Saldi D. Sumangil, Municipal Agriculturist, Honorable Edwin G. Reyes, the Municipal Mayor. A round of applause, please. The certificate of recognition is hereby awarded to Ma'am Cherry Hill L. Cabanday, Top 10. Certificate of recognition is hereby awarded to Ma'am Cecilia Cavalida. Top 8. Certificate of recognition is hereby awarded to Mr. Rogelio L. Gonzalez. Top 5. Certificate of recognition is hereby awarded to John F. Eliaga, Top 3. Certificate of recognition is awarded to John Lawrence de la Serna for being a judge second place in the Arabica category during the 2023 Philippine Coffee Quality Competition held on May 12 to 26, 2023 at the Barista and Coffee Academy in Asia Incorporated. Given this 4th of June 2023 at the World Trade Center, Pasay City, Metro Manila. Signed, Bisila Ail Lantuyuna, Undersecretary, Regional Operations Group, Department of Trade and Industry. Terrence J. Ryan, Chief of Party, Philippine Coffee. Rosario M. Cruz, Chief Executive Officer, Barista and Coffee Academy of Asia Incorporated. And Gerald Glenn F. Panganiban, PhD, Director, Bureau of Plant and Industry, High Value Crops and Development Program, and National Urban and Peri-Urban Program, Department of Agriculture. Congratulations po. And the same person to be to be awarded a certificate of recognition for being the top 12.
Yeah.